We have just now arrived and we are walking towards the main entrance.
Say over.
Over.
Or are you trying to?
What happened? The wind got so powerful that it was over.
He's angry.
I tried to kiss him. It didn't work. He's too homophobic for that.
But he'll have sex with
you. He will have sex with you. No kissing, just sex.
Don't look at him.
He's like a little kid. Camera in face? Do something stupid! Boom. No! No only Golden Almondo. What? It has nothing to do with you. Well, thing.
Daddy, I'm done with this. Can I put this in your bag? I don't want this.
Oh, Matt's afraid of his face.
No.
He's afraid of his own face.
Because if I see it, I get a stone myself.
Anyway, the stone video.
Good, Jack. Nice green shirt. It's good.
See?
He probably really tried that one somewhere in the movie theater. I did. God, I'm so tired. No, really, I did.
Thank you.
brown nosing ride. It's called.
Cinnabon was great.
I only had a few bites of it because it was so rich, but so funny.
Das Krusty Land.
He wants to get on.
Can I get a
pretzel?
That's an Ibex.
All right.
Thank you. Where'd she go?
We're not.
I can see my hat from here.
I can see my balls from here.
Yep, they're right over there.
Not my head.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God.
Angry pink.
Get out of here.
10 minutes. Let's go. Hold my hand, Sal.
And here we have the Quickie Mart, home of Napu of Pasapina Fetalon.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I have two of these.
I'm gonna die laughing. If you had bread, it'd probably eat it from you.
Thank you. How was it?
Awesome! Oh, it was okay. Let's go back.
So, Katie, where do you want to sit?
Hey, Joe.
Yes.
Hey, Katie. Hey, Gabby. Hey, Sam. Hey, Nikki. Hey, Kristen.
And here's how we're gonna make it all happen. Yes.
And no, we're missing one.
I like the way you do.
Oh, there he is. Watch out, Gabby. What do you have to say, sir?
Huh? Ask somebody to get on. Nicole, where are you from, Nicole? Where's that? Is it North Carolina? Okay, and who's your favorite Disney character, Nicole, from Taylorsville? Do you have a favorite? Chip and Dale, you can't even pick one, Chip and Dale. And hello, Princess, what is your name? Debbie, do you know Nicole over here? How do you know her? You're on a trip together, that's great. Do you have a favorite Disney character? Who's yours? Donald Duck is my favorite too, Hug Todd. Nice, okay. You guys are gonna verse each other in a race, okay? So when I say go, you're gonna bring your items from this purple side right over here onto that side of the table. And Nicole, you're gonna bring your items from the pink side onto that side of the table there. You guys ready? All right, hands behind your back to start. When I say go, you guys bring one of those items over at a time and see who wins. Ready, set, go! Oh, this is intense. I can see they're off to a good start over here. Who's going to win this race, the pink team or the purple team? Weather's gonna get nasty in North Carolina. Gotta figure out where all the old stuff goes. Nice job, that's it. There you go, smart one. Keep it going, keep it going. Who's going to win? Purple and pink, pink or purple. Two items left on each team. This is so intense. Oh my goodness, who's gonna get it? Oh, she gets it by second. She lost to Teddy. Teddy ran away. There he is, where does he go? Nice job being good sports now, guys. Before we get going, we're gonna talk about how important these items are. You see all this stuff on the wall here? This is a variation of all of our items that we have. It looks a little bit different, but we're gonna do our best to find them. Now, our first important item is right here. It's very important to drink. We need a lot of it to stay hydrated. Yes, what is it? Water, very good. You guys can bring those waters back in the cubbies right here. Very good, guys. Bring those cubbies back. Here you go, sweetheart. Bring it over here. Our next item, we can't see in the dark. The power's gonna go out. We need this thing right here to see in the dark. What is it? Flashlight, very good. Bring those flashlights over here. Now, to make a flashlight work, we need to put these little buddies in them right here. What is that thing? What makes the flashlight work? Very good, those batteries, that's what that is. Very good, you guys can bring those batteries back. Make sure you have plenty of batteries at home. Another item that uses batteries is this weird looking thing here. It's kind of like a TV, but you can't really see anything. That's it, it's a radio. Excellent job, you need to hear about the weather and the news. Great job, you guys can bring it back. You guys have any pets at home? What do you have? You have a dog, you have any pets? Two cats, I bet they eat food, right? And a dog. And a dog. Okay, pet food, yes. That's what that is, pet food. Great job, bring those pet foods back. Now our next item has this very important cross on it. That means this has medical help. Yes, what is that? First aid, and what is it? Band-aids, medicine, that kind of stuff, right, guys? Very good. And what's our last item? He's my favorite. Mr. Teddy Bear, very good, guys. Need one of those at home to play with or something else to play with. There you go, everybody gets stickers. Great job, guys, thanks for coming over.
That was fun.
climb.
Vehicle 2 is clear for hill climb.
Go.
Proceed to the rough road tests.
You got it.
Okay, I'm going to take you right up to the cones, hit the brakes, and see if I can steer you through.
Hold on.
Thank you.
Not yet.
This is Scotty Harrington reporting live from my
Okay, stop. Okay.
I was just gonna say watching Family Guy, but okay.
Yeah, we watched that too, actually. It's pretty fun. The bull raping Peter.
Yeah. He goes in and goes, gets the TV guide. He goes, and Peter gets more than he deserves whenever he
goes. He bargains for it. Oh boy, did I.
So, where are you guys at?
We are at one of the Hilton Hotels.
And what'd you do today?
We went to a timeshare enterprise.
Enterprise? Is that tour?
No, we didn't
close
tour
to it.
We didn't tour enough.
We toured their
facility.
No, their what they were selling, their stock.
Uh-oh, here comes the crows off into the distance.
Yeah.
I don't think it's going to pick them up.
That's not a crow. I think it's a duck.
So what'd you do at Epcot?
We walked around with Joe and Katie getting fucked up.
Troll.
And we rode some rides with you first. Then we walked around to all the different little
cultures
and states and country things. That's pretty much it.
And we had a $16 plate of fish and chips.
For how much food?
For very little food.
Yeah. We spent $32 on three drinks and three little plates.
Every time I hear that sound, I think there's like heavy winds coming, getting ready to rip everything up.
Ripping trees out of the ground.
We went through the storm simulator there at Epcot, and it was nothing more than a big advertisement at the end towards different products that can help make your home stronger.
Probably in California, that would be useful. The weather's completely random. Tsunami one week, hurricane next.
Earthquake.
So once all the Mexicans leave, we'll go get in the hot tub.
Looks like they're just touring.
Maybe they're on a timeshare tour.
They're gonna buy into this.
Into the double tree?
The double tree. First Hill's like, yeah, I gotta go fuck up tonight.
Anthony's not gonna let them borrow his sombrero.
Oh.
I was gonna bring it now. I was like, someone will steal it or something will happen to it. Nah.
Lol. So what do you think? You guys happy? You happy you came down here?
Yes.
Yeah.
Of course. Vacation away from Taylorsville is always great.
Taylorsville. Oh.
Whee!
Come on.
I think you fell before I did.
Well, I was right here. Right?
Oh no! Oh no! You're here for the tornado.
It's warm. Why is it warm?
Because
it's warm out here.
Yeah, welcome to Florida.
It's cold earlier. The weed so big that made the corn.
I made the hole.
Oh god, okay, I gotta put the camera. Don't sit on it.
There we are. Mom, tell Matt we're in public. Tell Matt we're in public. No, but I still am paying. Hey.
Hello.
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 My dog, Patrick. Nick, go. I'm minning you.
Jump off me. Look, next time, dance
Thank you to Acrobat.
It's a Matthew in his unnatural habitat. He has nothing to say. And evidently Sam as well.
Really, no?
No.
It's lightning and thunder.
And sirens.
Hi, Anthony.
Hello.
I can't touch the ground.
Well, that's a terrible thing. Glub, glub.
Glub, glub.
Can I
have
your
back? No. See, Gabby, you gotta always get on people's
spot.
Have a good shot.
No, you gotta get, like, over there is where it's really, like, on the side of the building. Really. And then now more.
All right, go on.
How do I stop this thing? What? Where?
Stay.
slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep, because my dreams are bursting at the seams.
Her with every beat now.